and keep painting. I will probably speed this video up after my voice. So I want you to pay attention to where I put down my darks, where I start to put down highlights and shadows, and just have a good time.